line to the circle. A shot saved made by Tommy Burke. DeSalvo throws it in front. Tip right on. Big save by Tommy Burke. He can lay it out of the line for Tyler Spink. He moves to the slot with a shot and a save made by Thomas Scholl. Hard there by Sean Walker. He'll take him off the puck. Bowling Green wins the draw on the power play. Now comes to Ben Murphy, left point, to the deep slot. Freiburg's back to Murphy, to the top of the circle, shooting, he scores! Ben Murphy, an absolute rifle from the top of the left circle. And 8 seconds into the power play, the Falcons have stormed back. Down 3-0, they've taken the lead at 4-3 with a Falcon power play goal. Has it. Now back for Adam Burkle over the line. Burkle spins away to the left wing boards, throws into the net looking for Watala, but it goes through him around to the right wing boards. Kept in there by Freiburg. And behind the goal looking for Watala, but bounces free to Mark Cooper in the left wing corner. Cooper tripped down there by Palmquist, gets up and moves back up front. Shooting! He scores! Mark Cooper wins it in overtime for the Bowling Green.